So if you come to this one spot on Olympus, you'll notice that the grass edge doesn't quite line up with the path and you can see all the way to the city below. I guess this is realistic after the whole of Olympus got dropped like this, although I would expect more of these cracks to have opened up around the place. If you're curious, Loba's bracelet can't go through, but you can drop grenades and other ordnance through to terrorize the city below.
Watch out, I'm opening the sky.
Subscribe for more random Apex Legends videos.